Because 50 could have signed any deal, but he was smart enough to learn the business side of it. So I'm in a meeting at 50, you just turned down 1.7 million. What are you doing? We're broke. We have no money. We're in a minivan, no AC. We got bulletproof vests and we got guns.
Right.
You turned down 1.7 million, bro. Nah, I know what I'm doing.
But then the deal comes in.
Danny, wait.
It's Interscope, it's Dre, it's M.
Yeah, there was deals giving 1.5, maybe 1.7 million. Eminem gave him a million. But you got Eminem and Dr. Dre. Eminem sold 16 million records. 16 million. Lord Jamal and him. Eminem's whack. He sold 16 million records. He's still doing billions on Spotify. So he got us the overseas market. So you got New York niggas performing in Germany and Dubai earlier. Oh, shit, Eminem. Just be like, yo, why you always big up Eminem? I was on Rikers Island, C73. A motherfucker never did nothing for me in the hood besides 50 and my dad. 50 gave me a chance. Eminem, when I was on Rikers Island, Grammys, free Yayo.